Yeah.
For this project, I wanted to work with a real horn, because I never did that before. In the past, it was always synthesizers or it was samples. Because, you know, a horn sounds so majestic and so cinematic, and it's exactly what this story needs, what this album needs. So I asked Joost and he recommended Alex, and he definitely did not disappoint. So expect to hear him on my future projects, a lot.
Zit erop! High five!